Hello, and welcome to episode 6 of my Bioshock Infinite run. I'm going to need to watch myself, because I might say infinity at some point, and that's not going to go over too well. Go back! Crash! What? Huh? Well, you know, hurt me while I rub my eye for a second.
Die! Found him!
Come here, you. Get out of here, Fontaine. For Andrew Ryan at this point. Open. Jesus. Well, that was something. Whoa. has been very difficult to run out of ammo in this so far. Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Monument Island.
Okay.
Wonder why they got it locked up in this place.
Wouldn't be surprised if she's locked up in a hot date. You know, to be honest, if you could jump that high, you wouldn't need to jump at all. Like, you wouldn't need that hook at all. That's never a good sign. There's a lot of, you've been here before with these games, isn't there?
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs, yes sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Lamb. Feeling a connect. Oh, Jesus.
watching her.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late, just in the siphon alone. I don't...
Something's happening!
What primates usually do. Tear it open and get a look inside.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Wait. There we go.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go.
Hey! I didn't get to pull that switch. You fucker. Yeah, I fucking knew it.
Dressing room. That's where we need to go.
You know, despite what's going on, I'm actually very curious about what the fuck's actually going on here. It doesn't matter, that was cool.
This job's getting worse all the time.
The girl different. I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Holy shit. All right. I can do this.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
We'll see about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on!
Wait!
Press the button!
What is all this? They were watching me? All this time? Why? Why did they put me in here? What am I? What am I?
No idea,
you're the girl who's getting out of this tower!
This is some shit. I am so confused.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt! Bring us the girl and wipe away the dead! Are you in there, DeWitt?
What do you want with her?
We have a deal, DeWitt!
Tell me what you want with her.
Open this door right now!
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want!
Banana, banana.
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me, Elizabeth. Are you all right?
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Music.
Go on, I just... see that.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Where is she?
I thought I fell into the actual ocean. No.
Hey, do you see a young girl?
Is this some kind of sales pitch? Because I'm not interested.
Fuck you then. Steal your fucking beer.
Hey, I'm looking for a young girl.
who isn't, brother?
You see a young girl, blue skirt, no?
No, but I'm without an escort if you're looking to pass the time.
Nuts.
You fellas seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one.
Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm going to spend the first 30 pages regurgitating.
That could be our ticket out of here.
Huh?
Okay.
That ends episode 6 of my BioShock Infinite run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one. Bye-bye.